kick this off in 3, 2, 1, charge!
And with that, Altamonte Snow has begun here in qualification match number 19. It looks like for the Blue Alliance, we have two crosses, one reach, throwing 22 points for Blue, and a shot that goes over the castle wall, though. Looking now at the Red Alliance, looks like all three of those have crossed. That means 30 for the Red, still 22 for the Blue as we enter tally off. Taking a look at Dragons out of Hartford, they're lined up for a 5-point tie goal for the Red Alliance. They shoot and score 5 points for Red. Turning our attention to Blue Twilight, Blue Bumpers, they're in the courtyard as well, lined up for the same shot. They spin up their flywheel, they shoot, they score as well. 5 points for Blue Twilight. Blue Twilight's alliance partners starting to join them. That's Iron Riders and Red Arrows crossing over some of the fences back to the courtyard. Another shot from Hartford that puts up another 5 points for the Red Alliance. Also in Red Floyd rocking back and forth with a boulder in their possession near that low tower goal. That'll be worth 2 points if they can do it. We've got lots of work on defenses here in this match. Dragons working on the Cheval Freeze, they launch themselves on over. That now means that for the Red Alliance, they only need to cross the Cheval one more time in order to pick up that ranking point for breaching the Outer Works. And it looks like Cyborgs out of Pullman will be doing so. Another shot from Dragons falls a little bit shy, but that ranking point about to be secured. Still lots of action on the field with 45 seconds remaining. Looks like we have another shot coming from Blue Twilight. That does succeed for 5 more points for the Blue Alliance. Both towers still have plenty of strength here. We'll see how that changes in our final 30 seconds of our match. Only separated by just a few points. This is going to come down to the wire. Blue Alliance still can breach the Outer Works. Red Alliance has already done so with that last cross over the ramparts and another 5-point shot from Blue Twilight. 15 seconds remaining now. 76 for Red, 78 for Blue. It's going to be a tight match. Both teams have now breached the Outer Works. It's coming down to our final 3. Looking for some scales for Red Arrow. 2 and 1. Our final score is here.